Kiss me on the cheek and slap me.
I'm 16 on my lap.
It's your girl Samaj, and I'm back with another video. And today, as y'all seen from the title, I'll be making hot chill chicken featuring my cousin.
What's up, y'all? It's Tamaya.
Okay, so basically, we finna go to Walmart to get all the ingredients and stuff. I mean, we have half the stuff here, but we have to get the hot chills and stuff, the big bags or whatever. And yeah, I don't cook at all. It's not my specialty. So if this don't come out right, don't blame me because I'm not a cook. Yeah, anyways, I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to Walmart.
All right, y'all, we currently are at Walmart. Well, we at Walmart, but we not in Walmart, but we finna go in Walmart right now.
We got the chicken. It's in a cart. Our cart pretty empty, but.
Why is that hanger in there?
I don't know what's in there.
Okay, well.
It's the, okay. We finna get, the hot Cheetos, but I don't know where they at. Girl, where is they hot Cheetos at? Or did I pass them? Oh, never mind. Two big bags of these boys, you feel me? Hold on.
Ooh, 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 come on. Ooh, ooh, come on.
Say something about the vegetable oil you need. Something make you good and eat to eat. So,
So yeah, we got that vegetable oil and I put it in the cart like that. Boom.
We basically, I think, I don't know why we in this section, but we got everything we need. Vegetable oil, hot Cheetos, the chicken. I don't know what else we need, honestly.
So I'm looking right at you.
On our way, hands.
But for real, we just got the little bowl and the measure cup because that was the same. That was the thing he was looking for the longest. Cause we couldn't find it over. Oh, not it's a mirror.
Nope. Well, I'm not even.
Okay, bye.
Checked out. I'm finna order the Uber, and we're finna be on our way back home.
All right, we back home now, and we finna get all the stuff ready or whatever. That vegetable oil. Vegetable oil go on the thing, right? Then we got these measuring cups. All this stuff got all the little tape and stuff on it. So I'm trying to take it off. Them hot Cheetos right there, she just picked up and ain't want to say none.
Two bags hot Cheetos, y'all.
All right, the first thing we finna do is take this chicken out and rinse it, my baby. Okay.
Oh, say these chicken.
Oh my God! Look at the eye. Is that an eye?
No.
Y'all, look, it's the eye, bro.
That's where I was at.
You can remove one. This the whole leg.
I know.
This the feet.
Yo, is this the feet?
Oh, it's sitting down. It's
the. All right, y'all. We rinsed the chicken or whatever. I'm trying to not make it fall. All right, so now we gotta get that milk. Okay. All right, y'all. The first thing we gonna do is do 3 cups of flour.
Just a minute. I can't see.
I'll show you what it's about.
Just filled
Don't
look at you talking to me. Now, take this little side of sock. We just finna take our little pepper and spray that, but like I just said spray. What is it? Shake it. I don't know. Put it in like you never put nothing in there before. Your girl love her some back of a pepper. black pepper. We finna add the seasoning salt.
Could you just put that in?
I don't think people do that.
Yeah, your mom does.
Now she get that garlic powder, you feel me? See, this is why you don't give white people. She just mix it all together. Now she's got a fork ready.
Girl.
Get the whole whisker.
You about to.
Hot Cheetos, hold on. Hot Cheeto check real quick. Not, she got one too. Oh! Oh! I thought that thing was already ready to go. When I was gonna blend these little hot Cheetos real quick, we're not gonna blend a lot first. Right now, y'all, we finna add the four eggs after we mix it. Still some little chips in there, but it's pretty and pink. You feel me? Period. We finna add our little four eggs in there.
That looks so good.
Y'all, this drink look a mess. It's a little hard. I'm gonna add like a little bit more. Just like a little. Like a little bit, a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. Y'all, she putting the grease in the pot right now. I'm just adding a little bit more milk. This is our batter. This is what the batter look like. It's like, it's not too soft, but it's not too hard. And it smells just like Hot Cheetos. I thought it would smell like something else, but the Hot Cheetos took more like the smell. So now it's time to dip this chicken in this batter and get it going. I'm gonna dip it in there. I'm gonna put it in there. I'm pretty scared.
Take that little holder thing and set it down in there.
Baby. Turn it. Get the fork and turn it over.
Oh.
Y'all, she's scared to put it in there. Y'all don't want the
But Tanya, set it in there.
Oh, 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 baby, no.
Get a fork and move it like over, right? Y'all see, this is what happens when kids try to do cooking. Okay. Y'all hear that sizzle? Oh my God.
My God.
Y'all change the plans. We finna use the fryer, my baby. Cause this.
We gotta use the fryer, baby.
Take that fryer out of that thing over there. Cause this.
Out of what?
Ain't working. Hold on, y'all. We finna do a little dance session. Y'all, this is it right here.
Not the move.
This is not it, like, this is not what we gonna actually finish with, but we finna do in a deep fryer.
What you doing? You trying to kill us?
And that black pepper in there. I just feel like we need a little more. Hey, y'all, okay, the deep fryer ready now, so now we finna make sure they like cover. Cause the ones we put in the on the stove was not it, sis.
You gotta cut this. Here, take this knife and slide it through there.
She got the slip.
That's how them animal cutters down. Oh my God.
Oh!
I'm not gonna hit y'all. I'm not gonna hit y'all. Move your thumb a little bit. That one.
Yeah!
Oh my God! Tobias! This do look like throw up, guys. This deep fryer stuff take a long time. Yeah, I feel like we run out of batter because like we have to do this so many times. It's just y'all. So currently we have the batter. It's stuck to like the pan that like goes in the I don't even know what it's called, but it's like stuck to the pan that goes in the deep fryer. So like this is all messed up. Like we shouldn't even keep going, but we finna keep going. We not gonna stop. You feel me? You feel me? Look at my booty chin. I'm still cute though, but you feel me? I'ma catch y'all when we get done with this chicken though. You feel me? Yeah, this is like totally a fail. Like,
here, use this, Morgan.
Use this. All right, y'all. Even though this is a fail, we finna taste this real quick to see if it was a fail. So, all right, you ready? It's like the batter wasn't.
No. That's not it. The meat good.
It's like the batter wasn't like done all the way. Like, let's see how I can show y'all. Okay, look. It's like this color right here and this color out here. Like, y'all see it? Yeah. So I messed up. All right, guys, this is the end of my YouTube video. I mean, this is like a complete fail. But yeah, we're going to come back with another one next Friday. So yeah, stay tuned. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment some ideas I could do or whatever. But yeah, see y'all, Maj Mafia. Bring it up real slow. About to go down, make me say no.